x is 3.6. First question, solve the following pair of equation by reducing them to a pair of linear equation. These are not linear equations, you have to reduce and solve. For reducing them to linear equation, you have to put, let 1 over root x is equal to a. You can take any variable, p, q, x, y, capital X, y also you can take, and any other variable, u, v also you can take. So, according to you wish, you can take the variable and put in equation number first, suppose you are putting. So, you will get, in place of 1 over root x, this 1 over root x, you have to put a. So, you will get 2a plus 3, 1 over root y, you have to put b. So, 3b is equal to 2, first equation. In this equation, you will put, you will get 4a minus 9b is equal to minus 1. This you take care, if 2 is upside, it will remain upside only. In first part, it was downside, so it came down. If you have not seen my first part, you can subscribe my channel and see my first part also. Then it will be more clear. Now, two equations you got, two equations, two variables a and b. So, by equating the coefficient, multiply equation 1 by 2 for equating the coefficient of x, a. So, you will get 2a into 2, 4a. 2 into 3 is 6b is equal to 4. Full equation you have to multiply whenever you are multiplying. Second equation write as it is because already coefficient of a is 4. Now you can subtract 6 plus 9, 15b, and here also plus sign, sign will change. So 4 plus 1, 5. So b will come 5 over 15, that is 1 by 3. B came 1 by 3. Now putting b is equal to 1 by 3 in equation first, you can put in second also. You will get 2a plus 3 into 1 by 3 is equal to 2. You will get 2a. 3 cancel. Only 1 will be left is equal to 2, and that 1 will go that side, it will become minus 1. So, a will come 1 over 2. A came 1 over 2 and b came 1 over 3. Now, don't leave here. A and b to you assume. You want root x and root y. X and y you want. If you have to solve. So firstly root x, then you will square, you will get x. So 1 over root x is equal to a is half. Both the side square, root x 1 square is 1, root x square is x is equal to 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4. So x will come equal to 4. Because 1 over x is equal to 1 by 4, so x will be equal to 4. Similarly, you will solve for y. You will solve for y. Now you assume that 1 over root y is equal to 1 over root y is equal to b. B is 1 by 3. Similarly, you will square both the sides. 1 square 1, root y square y, 1 square 1, and root 3 square is 9. So 1 over y is 1 over 9, so y is equal to 9. Thank you.